Welcome everyone. I'm back with another virtue. Today's virtue is from Cyprian, called On the Advantage of Patience. Let us, as servants and worshipers of God, show in our spiritual obedience the patience which we learn from heavenly teachings. For we have this virtue in common with God. From him patience begins, from him its glory, and its dignity take their rise. The origin and greatness of patience proceed from God as its author. Men ought to love the thing which is dear to God, the good which the divine majesty loves, it commends. If God is our Lord and Father, let us imitate the patience of our Lord, as well as our Father, because it behooves servants to be obedient, no less than it becomes sons not to be degenerate. However you came across this video, I want to thank you for listening, and I want to thank you for taking the time out of your day to worship God with me.